team sports builds strong individual. Team sports builds strong individual.
Team sportsmanship builds strong individual. Though sports is not my topic because I am not into sports at all. Had it been music, I could have talked about music. But yes, sportsmanship is something. If you are in a team, when you see a... If you remember this movie, Shah Rukh Khan movie, where it said Chak De India. And that was a movie where I actually learned how a team plays. And where we all had actually seen what is the difference. I mean, they were very good players, but none of them were doing well because they were not moving in a team. When you're in a team and maybe you're not giving in your best, maybe the best out of you is not visible to people. But yes, your team, if your team wins, you win. But what difference does it make if you are winning and the team fails? Nobody would say that he did well. People would say that India did well. India won the match, or your team won the match. And once the team wins the match, you as a whole become a great person. So the topic was teams. Helps in an individual growth, yes. Because it also teaches you, when you're in a team, it also teaches you how to be empathetic towards people, how to have sympathy for people, how to value others' opinion, and how to be a part of a whole. In this universe, we are all a part of the whole. Nobody can survive alone. We need people, we are social animals, and we need people around us. And unless we know how to be in a team, we would never be able to do well in any chapter of life, be it sports, be it music, be it home. Today you see a lot of divorces happening. Why do they happen? Because people don't understand how to go well with each other. So yes, if you are moving in a team, you